plus or minus a quarter of a millimetre usually. The cut width of the laser beam being about 0.2 millimetres. This is one of the few three wheels.
Time skip is ready. Video ready. 3, 2, 1, start.
Quite a few 3D printed articles on this too. All together though, beautiful little bit of design and worth having a good look at out of the warm-up area. Good luck to them. Great having Deakin here.
Time keeps ready. Video ready. 3, 2, 1, start.
Awesome.